Tonight, life in prison. That is the sentence handed down to a former Miami-Dade police officer convicted of molesting several girls. The sentencing hearing for 48-year-old Braulio Gonzalez was held this morning, where two of the victims spoke about what happened to them. Gonzalez was arrested in 2018 after a victim told a psychologist he fondled her several times when she was between 8 and 10 years old.